I chose Clemson Bioengineering because I really love biomaterials. And for Clemson to be the pioneers of biomaterials, I knew I was going to get a very wonderful education in biomaterials. It's something that I'm really passionate about. I want to be a pioneer myself, and Clemson is the perfect place to do that.
The faculty here is honestly amazing. They're the most supportive people I think that I've ever met.
I chose the bioengineering department because of how they took that Clemson family approach and really took it to the next level within the department. So the faculty really care about you outside of the research lab and outside of the classroom as a person to make sure that you're not just doing well, but that you are well.
It's more of a family culture here, and also there's access to healthcare and clinicians.
You not only start off with the basic fundamentals of learning bioengineering and those engineering fundamentals, but they really take it a step further and build your resume. Your last year here, you do a great senior design project where you get to talk to companies and really network out. And so that when you are ready to apply to those jobs in the future, Clemson has done a great job of you already communicating with that outside world.
From drug delivery to tissue engineering, orthopedics, and integrating other backgrounds and other areas of STEM into that research, it really is the fastest growing engineering field.
There's a lot of history here, a lot of great professors, there's a lot of different research going on here that covers a broad area.
The faculty are diverse. You get a lot of different experience in different fields.
Our department really emphasizes the fact on making sure that you're more than just a student researcher, or you're more than just a TA. You actually matter to these faculty, and they truly care about your success while you're here as a student and further. So there's one thing to be an advisor, there's another thing to be a mentor, and the faculty here really do both things absolutely perfectly.
Everything that you do in terms of health involves a bioengineer. A bioengineer thought of how to properly deliver vaccines to you. A bioengineer thought of how to make contact lenses. A bioengineer thought of a prosthetic arm. Like, bioengineering is in our everyday life, and it's a necessary component just to living. So I really like bioengineering, and I hope that is something that you would be interested in as well.